Hello, guys and gals. Mike here once again from Games for Charities. And tonight I'm in Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls, and I am on my Season 2 Barbarian, level 70. I'm going to attempt to do a level Torment, 3 Rift. I've been doing greater Rift, so I was about to say level instead of saying Torment. It's my first time doing Torment 3. I don't think I'll have a problem, but you never know. This is definitely going to make it go a lot quicker.
No way.
Doesn't really help that I went to a dead end.
I won't do that.
Stop, sheesh. Gotta freeze him just to get him to stop. Didn't even mean to pick that up, but oh well. So far, so good. I think it's going to be pretty easy. Really need to look for a skill that uses more Fury, seeing I'm almost always at max. But then again, one of my skills has me getting 20% more damage when I'm near max Fury, so I probably shouldn't. Skills here quick, because anyone wants to see them. Currently working with.
I am not to be denied.
Say, come on, something. Getting the board running. Still don't have any legendary gems socketed into my amulets and rings. And I didn't use the one that I have for my weapon yet. I'll wait till I get up to level 25. Find a ring soon where I don't have to lose too much damage or defense freaking getting a socket. Hell no. Too soon. I was looking at the mini-map at the top right, trying to cut down. Didn't realize it wasn't there yet. Sit down, biatch. Almost done. By a cat, so he wants attention. I think our nails were trimmed today or cut today, otherwise I'd be probably screaming like a little girl. She's on my lap and she keeps pawing my arm. That's why I was doing Whirlwind a minute ago when I should have been doing a Furious Charge. Too easy. I think I might have to go and try Torment 4 here shortly. My shout's active, yeah. Up to 30 million toughness, yeah, definitely. 1.6 million recovery. Link. Goodbye. And nothing good. Oh well, thanks for watching, guys and gals, and I'll see you again shortly for Torment 4, and then hopefully 5. Thanks for watching. Cheers.